Hey friends, welcome back to the art room. Today we're gonna draw a picture to help us remember what we're learning. So go ahead, grab your supplies for today, maybe a piece of paper and some crayons or colored pencils. In today's Bible story, we learned about the time that Jesus made a special breakfast for some of his friends, the disciples. First, let's start by drawing the beach. After Jesus came back, some of Jesus' friends, the disciples, were fishing in a boat. While they fished, they looked out and saw Jesus standing on the beach. I'm going to start by drawing the sand like this. Next, I'm going to draw a picture of Jesus and some of the disciples standing on the beach. Jesus made his friends a surprise breakfast. Now, let's draw some food in their hands since they ate breakfast together on the beach. Everyone was so happy to be with their good friend Jesus again. Can you show me your happy face? Great job! The disciples knew Jesus loved them and would always be their friend, forever and ever. And there's even more good news. Jesus loves you and wants to be your friend forever too. This picture can help you remember that. When you see it, remember that just like the disciples, Jesus wants to be your friend forever too. Thanks for drawing with me, friends. Remind me, who is alive? Jesus is alive! Yes, that's right.